I'm really proud of our Bachelor of Laws program. It is a distinctive program that embeds real practical learning experience for our students. Our students have access to clients from the beginning of their program. It commences with an observation at the Legal Centre and then builds up to students actually in their later years working on real life client cases.
I chose the University of Newcastle because of the practical legal training component, because I think it's really important to be able to practice your trade while you're also studying. I think it's a huge advantage for students because you are able to gain all of those practical skills that you might otherwise not if you're just studying theory and black letter law. It really does prepare you for the workforce. The Law on the Beach program is one example of us being able to assist the community.
Which literally means having access to members of the community and offering them legal advice physically at the beach, which is excellent for really reducing some of those barriers or fears that clients might have in relation to seeking legal advice. Our students who undertake the practice program will do some of their hours here in our legal centre, and that's really important for us because that means that we are able to ensure that they have a certain level of skill before we then send them out to placements with local law firms. So some students might do the corporate law firms with the Harbour Views in Sydney. Some might decide to do more community legal work. So there's all kinds of opportunities for engaging in the legal profession more broadly.
One of the components of the practical legal training here is doing external placement. I was lucky enough to do my external placement to local criminal law barristers. I worked with them over a series of about 3 years, and they have certainly shaped the way that I practice the law, and I would have not met them but for the University of Newcastle's practical legal training.
Feedback we receive from employers and also our graduates themselves is that our distinctive practical program really means that our students are job ready when they complete their studies here at Newcastle Law School.
The benefit of having the Diploma of Legal Practice embedded into the program is that I was able to practice straight away after I finished my degree, so I didn't have to then go away and do additional study.
As part of our Bachelor of Laws program, we are really forward and future looking. We are engaging with technologies. We also look beyond traditional adversarial notions of justice, and there's a real focus on alternative dispute resolution and building those skills in our students.
I was able to get straight into the workforce and practice immediately as a solicitor. So that's been a huge benefit for me.